following video is mission 11 or 8. I think it's 11. The first 20 minutes of gameplay got cut out for something. I don't know if it's just processing didn't go correctly, but I did. I took out a small little guard station, and then I came across this mission by accident. So if you guys don't want any spoilers of the campaign or anything like that, please stop watching now. But if not, enjoy the video. Thank you. So I just realized every time I record, every time I have the need to record, I'm always wearing something Batman. Like, it's either the tank top or it's this shirt. It's just weird. But welcome, guys. I got Metal Gear Solid 2 days ago, and I have been playing the crap out of this game. I love it. She's not even close to being fully trained. And I could purchase one of the stun rifles. I think I did actually purchase it. I just need to equip it.
Please specify a project.
Where is it?
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
All right.
Supply drop complete.
Jesus, I'm all bloody because of her. My favorite outfit. Oh my god, that bird shadow. I thought that was her running right by me. I wish I get her attention. Oh. She was up there in that cliff. Oh, she still is. My part. Are you serious? Oh my God!
Boss!
Come on, this ain't cool. There's another room. Alright, we're at noon. Alright, this is roughly where I died last time. I think that's her. Down there by the river. Oh, nope. She's up. I don't know where she is. She's behind that tree, way up there. I don't see her.
A sniper that good using a laser sight? It's like Quiet's trying to say the next one will kill you.
Yeah. Ooh, I just got a hit. She has to be really close.
Did you get her? With those abilities of hers, no doubt about it, she has to be one of the Skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision.
Maybe I didn't have to use stuns, but we did.
The female sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin. Finish her.
How you doing, girl?
She's one of the Skulls. Hurry up and kill her.
No. Killing her would be a waste.
Not
bring
doing it.
Back here.
Boss. Boss.
She can be your buddy, like going to the field with you. Chill, girl. Oh, put out the handcuffs. How you doing?
Boss, you're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you? She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
All right.
She's too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss, you know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
I'll have you killed.
This is a speed watch. On station at LZ.
Boss, no.
Mission info has been
updated.
Bye, buddy. Guys, I'm gonna show you guys the cutscene once we get back to base. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy, please do like and comment down below. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. More videos coming out soon, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Show the cleavage. There you go. That's respectful. Good job. About fighting. That sucks though. She's just playing hard to get. That's all it is. Why is there a plane?
Six, steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger, we'll shake it off.
In the middle of the ocean. Yeah. I bought those flares. Good thing I did.
Another one. Shit. It's an LGM. Hold on.
Come on, buddy. Get on the gun. Get on the gun. Barrel in. Nope. Why am I smiling like this? This is awesome. Dang, she's awesome. I heard. All I heard about her was that she could be a partner. It's a secret partner. There's a way to keep her forever. You need a certain emblem, and that you can find her on the power plant. Which we weren't around the power plant. So we're heading towards it, actually. Oh, this. I am so happy. I'm a bit bloody. Don't look at me like that. Come on. Are you serious? That's my own men. Because I have her.
Thermals! Take her away. What are you waiting for? Move!
She gives off that Russian vibe to you, like her face. Like, I can see the Russian in her. It's cool. Really cool. They're just terrified. They're like an elite group. They're just terrified right now.
Boss,
beyond.
You are going to regret this. That woman.
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time.
Let me get changed.
I'll pull the trigger.
Like I was saying, let me get washed, let me see my puppy, and then we're gonna end the video. I named him the clip.
You set up a cell for her on the medical platform. The medical team is looking into her abilities. I'll let you know.
Should we go visit her?
If we manage to get some intel out of Quiet, that should satisfy him.
God, you're so cute. Come on, I need you to do first person for me. That's not what I was looking for.
Quiet's being held in a cell on the medical platform.
Alright, well, yeah, okay, so this...
out on more than one occasion, but she always comes back on her own.
This is on... this is Eclipse.
Maybe out of loyalty to you.
He's my best friend. Look at his eye. His eye is, like, messed up. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Oh, yeah.